passing. Too slow for that. I've only seen one trick shot in this game ever. I gotta try it though. I hope this guy does it when we get to book. If he gets the book low enough. 720 try. Wasn't me. Need to spaz out on the SMG.
Slice that gizzard open!
Was it blacksmith?
I come to you in the form of Linda, the Savior's lost love. Join us, and we will crush the mortal's last stand. The mortals seek pieces of a map that holds the key to our banishment from this realm. Stop them! Collect a fragment of the map. In the future, we would prefer that you mutilate them.
try dismemberment. Completed the map. Do better.
Before they harness the book's power.
Truly frightening.
we will slip into oblivion!
Humankind will drown in the blood of darkness for...
Everything's gonna be all
by my hand. The dead shall die again.
You can't beat the original.
What are you looking at, bub?
I don't have much time, so listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobi. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Down, yeah!
might want to see this. Check your map. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Group now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
Light so I could see these weirdos die. Not because I'm scared. Down, yeah!
With the final piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Sweet, potent, what's not to like? This one feels right.
Yeah. Your group has begun to collect the Kandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection.
Over here.
group has roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
Let's go!
Seize the Kandarian dagger. You are one step closer to defeating the spirits of the book.
Ah, death from a distance!
Secured the lost pages of the Necronomicon, exceeding my expectations, and giving hope to my lost soul.
Come face me in the light, losers!
Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
Stay away.
the book. The demon will stop at nothing to destroy it.
I guess.
Assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
I see any of you scum again? You're dead. Wait, Rift is one way, right?
Feels like someone just walked over my grave.
I won't let you down, man.
I don't suffer fools gladly. I slice them to pieces. That a problem?
Yeah, I'm flattered. Now let's kick some evil ass.
Time to party like everything's gonna be alright. I won't let you down, man. Everything's gonna be all right. I'm here. Time to party like it's 1981.
Evil is about to have a really bad day.
There's something moving amongst the trees. Or is it the trees themselves?
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon. The survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
I turned on this light so I could see these weirdos die. Not because I'm scared.
Obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
They haven't gotten it yet, Cheryl.
Ah! He's strong.
Any last words?
Get up! I'm not touching you!
You're not gonna leave me, are you? I don't wanna die!
You think you can kill me?
Survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
You can have your luxury automobiles and sports cars. I'll take the Delta any day.
Necronomicon have been out. Steel yourself for battle.
Ah, the bastards got
dead.
One.
We have to
We're screwed.
On. Fire!
breather, and then I need to keep moving. Oh, God.
Let's go.
If I can do this, you can do it. Now get out!
Need some help here? Oh, I see.
Cover me while I reload.
This is weird. I'm not a good leader. Put me back in my body.
Awaken the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
Feel like a young buck again.
Here!
consequences of an unsealed breach are unmistakable. Do not blame yourself. I am responsible for the fall of man.
Throughout history, I've been known by many different...
Everything's gonna be all right. I'm here.
I'm not running away this time. I'm here.
A bloody end awaits the fiends who cross my path.
Hail to the king, baby. I'm looking forward to a wonderful weekend.
Valiantly.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions.
Hey guys, I finally got some light over here.
There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. You'll need them.
I want to see this. Check your map.
You now hold the first piece of my map. A small but strong step forward.
What's not to like?
Survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done.
Thank you.
final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. They are key to your success. Spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly.
I gotta get the recipe for these.
The Kandarian dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close. This weapon is key to evil's demise.
Thank you.
Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process. Evil has triumphed. Your journey ends here, as does the reign of the living.
Good, bad, I'm the guy with the gun. Name's Ash, Housewares. I thought I could hide, what a joke. Any good?
Let you down, man.
Time to party like it's 1981. Everything's gonna be all right. I'm here. Time to party like it's 1981.
Get out of here. Nothing's gonna stop me.
Thou shalt find death at the head of my hammer.
Hail to the king, baby.
My sword's by your side.
Log entry 6. I know now what I have unleashed onto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression. If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter. I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Gendarian Dagger.
Yeah, this one feels right.
Of the map. A solid first step.
Sweet, potent, what's not to like? You might want to see this. Check your map.
gonna leave me, are you? I don't wanna die! We're all gonna die here! The trees know!
Been collected. Your group is making progress against the dark spirit.
You are not getting up.
Piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon. team has awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance. Lost pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach. Of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the evil death. Be prepared to do battle. survivors have triggered collection of the Kandarian dagger. Hunger gate inside its aura to speed the process.
I call this one the Ash Gash.
Curious culture.
Now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone. Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones.
A curious vibration. Dead has been told.
Oh, I'm getting the hell out of here!
Hold on, gotta reload. Why are you...
Help! They've got me!
friend, but this ain't over. Not by a long shot.
It's me, Ash. I'm here to save the world. Ha 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 ha
ha! My kingdom for some matches.
Oh, no one does.
some help here! I think I'm dead!
Not all the rally to the old leaders!
Savior, save our dark army now! Ha 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 ha!
Cloud of death has come over me. Whisper is round.
Protect the Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this nightmare. I could be with you to witness spawns of hell and dark spirits ejected from our world. Know that I am there in spirit.
Something is out there. Something that forced its way into our world. Good, evil is about to have a really bad day. We've got a few hours before the sun comes out.
This is Professor Raymond Nobi. History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread.
I feel better.
The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
Medication time. Where have I seen this before? Just what I needed right now. I'll use it if I have to.
The map has been found. Continue and find the next.
Welcome. marked something for you. I'm a giver.
Now holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue.
I'm doing just fine without you. Well, it's one less holiday card. Me.
Hey, will you do a guy a solid and save his soul?
Luke now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
Touches me.
Roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
Kick an evil in the dark. Hey, Gump. Remind me to pour up. Buddy, stay away.
If you have failed to seal the breach, I fear there is nothing more to say. All hope is lost.
feels like someone just walked over my grave.
The book is the doorway to another world.
I thought I could hide. What a joke.
I know someone's out there. I heard you down in the cellar.
I won't let you down, man. Everything's gonna be all right. I'm here.
Listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe, Department of Ancient History. I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity I've unleashed, but I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions. I've drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
I turned on this light so I could see these weirdos die.
You now hold the first piece of my map. A small but strong step forward.
I'm gonna break some faces with this. Yeah. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Cheryl, now let's banish evil.
You might want to see this. Check your map. The recipe for these. Oh.
Another piece of the map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the dark spirit.
Sweet, potent, what's not to like? Come face me in the light, losers! Alright, a little firepower!
Whoa, take a look at this. I'm getting out of here. Last thing I do. You are not getting up. There. Hey guys, I finally got some light over here.
You have the final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. They are key to your success.
I want to see this. Check your map.
Says that life is vital in defeating evil. Check your map.
I've awakened the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position. the lost pages of the Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world.
It's refreshing and invigorating.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Collection of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the Evil Dead. Be prepared to do battle.
Come face me in the light, losers!
Kandarian dagger, a legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh. The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
only chance we have is to focus on the main goal.
Thank you. Don't let the trees take me.
I'm not ready to die. Somebody needs to bring me back.
What's going on? Why can't I move?
Will now commence closing the breach unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it. Failure to seal the breach is irreversible. The world of men will cease to exist.